Oh, bugger. Should just... Yeah. Oh no, I'm losing my swivels. Damn, I'm losing hooks as well, I'm losing swivels. Fucking terrorists down there. Oh, I need a hook. That's what I need. I'm pretty sure... Oh, this is a hook, can't work. I don't know. Got a bit bigger, like, but not as big. So that's alright, but I don't know. See, I've got dilemmas. Yeah, I'll go this one. Oh, I kicked my goddamn pocket knife halfway across the goddamn pontoon. That was the problem. It undone itself. The previous hook. Ow. Okay. Takes steady hands to do this. I'm really challenged there. Well, this will be my final rig. If I get snagged and lose it, I'm just gonna call it quits. But I'm gonna move after one cast to that pond and see what happens. So that's tight, that's not moving. Oh, that's like piss into the finger. The funny thing is, I have to legit wash my hands afterwards. know, it's pop into a Hungry Jack's to use the bathroom. Apparently it's called toilet over here, so I don't think that will work. One more on that one. So that bit will dangle down, that there's a worm. Starting to think I should have started the worm farm. Worm farm would have been alright. Jeez. It's like a bait farm. There's a brim lot of worms, even flatheads. Let it sit, marinate a bit. Loosen up the drag, tighten the slack. Big dog. But is it still interested? Let's move a bit. It's another bite. It's a big one there. Just curious bites, and I'll, you know, I'm hungry. Yes, got one. Yes! Holy crap, that was a good one. That's a good size one, too. On the side. Ow, ow. Fuck their teeth too. Thank you. first fish. Let's measure it. So I need to be about 45 centimetres. Settle down. Yeah. No. 25 centimeter. Yeah, black bream. Yeah, they are.